behind you.
Frank, see the elephant?
Coming this way. Give this guy room. He knows he's got plenty of room to the right if he wants. Unless he just... There he goes. He's going to turn. He's taking a second guess. Taking a little dump. Looking around. I'm downwind from him, so he doesn't have a good smell. He's stepping to the right.
There was a big bull elephant right next to our camp. Frank, he was making an elephant motion, and I don't know, I really don't know what he was doing, but he was messing with that elephant.
I'm just imitating him, that's all. Just see if he relaxes. I'm sure by an elephant's eyesight, he's not exactly sure what I am. So maybe whatever visual he has, he just sees a gentle tail sway. A little loping. The elephant just seemed to be swaying and wagging his tail and looking over, and I just wanted to experiment a little animal behavior and just hang out there with him and just sway back and forth and swinging my canteen behind me like a tail. I don't know, at times it seemed like he might have acknowledged, stopped and looked over, you know. There's a few humans here I wouldn't interact with, you know, but the animals, yes.